My dad, on Christmas Eve, he would actually read the Christmas story. Very, very predictable, I know. But after the Christmas story, he would always give his famous Christmas test. And he would have this long test. And he would ask us about the wise men and shepherds and the entire Christmas story. So I'm going to have to get the copy of it from him because he never gives us the full answers. But I'd love to get that test from him and be able to pass that along. And I'll quiz my wife this year.